Okay, there we go. Put this thing down, grab some sticks, and make a pickaxe, and we need this, 3 of this, actually 9 of this. Actually 17, now that I think about it. 17 of this. Jeez. Number just rapidly keeps on growing. There we go. I think I got too much. Yeah, I got one too many. That's okay. Two pieces of coal. Put a stone pickaxe. That's the big, because that's how you stone pickaxe. I'm tempted to take all this iron with me and just wear it. Or if I can even do that. So I only needed 2. But you never saw somebody put iron ore back, huh? I guess you're being trolled. Yeah. 1 piece of coal each. Watch me get copyright notices for having Minecraft music in the background. I remember this one though. See, like back when I first had to do this this kind of block, I didn't know you could craft mossy stuff. Same thing as this with the mossy stone brick. Nope, they have to be surrounded. Okay. So I need one this time. Cobblestone wall. I don't know actually. Hang on, wait, am I sure it's mossy cobblestone wall? Yeah, it has to be mossy cobblestone wall. But how do I make that? Am I not doing it right? Like, I put the vines in a certain place, or what do I do? Am I sure I'm not supposed to surround it in vines? No. Oh my god, I don't know how to craft these. Okay, so after totally not googling it, I found out you have to make moss stone first. No, seriously, I didn't google it. I tried to ask Cortana and she yahooed it. Freaking idiot. I swear Cortana is the dumbest AI. Anyways. Where's the totem? Oh, wow, I was standing. Wow, okay, I'm the dumbest AI. There we go. Where's green? Ooh, lime. My bad. Boop. Next we got mushland. Look at this. There are how many layers to this? 12? God. Okay, so mushland. I like how this is meant for two people. I've been playing them. I played both of them solo. I was gonna play this one with Stefan. To be eucalyptin. It's something tree. the eucalyptus tree? What are these? Can I wear this? I can wear this. It's beautiful. Guys, I'm a toad now. Deal with it. There's diamonds in this one. Nice. I feel like that probably contributes to something. There's a bed and a chest in here. Chest has a bucket. That's cool. You guys like my custom bed, by the way? Okay, so what's in the furnaces? Okay, we got coal in the furnaces, but we're gonna have to smelt something. What we got in this one? Okay. Let's see. No, that's... that's too few letters to be tree. T-R-E-E-E. Last time I checked, that's not how you spell it. So, what could that be, though? I don't really know. I had to check and make sure if they're wearing the mushroom. I don't know why I had to make sure, but I just was making absolutely sure. The wooden layer around the outside of here. I want to see where this goes. Because you know me, guys. I explore the outside. Wow, my sister has been gone for an hour. Almost. I already think there's nothing around the outside. Oh. Could it be? Quite possibly. Something meant for my eyes to see? No. No, here it is again. Yeah, it's a random missing block. I can't wait to get over there. That looks cool. I also like how they fix the problem of people building up to different layers anyway. By making them really far apart. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, I'm being stricken by the coughings. Hang on, one second. Be right back. Okay, I'm so sorry about that. I couldn't even speak to say I'd be right back. What was this block? Okay, let me think here. I don't know what this could be. Look at this little hut I got going on here. Can I sleep? No. Okay, we got iron up there. Iron up there, wood up there, more iron, more diamonds. But maybe it needs something to do with diamond. It's just, you know, just a guess. I'm trying to figure out, like, if you don't know, if I can figure out what the second word is, I can figure out the whole thing. I will figure this. And Minecraft crashed. figured it out, though. It's enchantment table. All I gotta do now is just, you know, actually do it. So let me just... So there's two... Okay, and we're back here, actually. That's good. Okay. So, E-N-C-H-A-N-T-M-E-E-N-T. Yeah, enchantment table. I understand everything now. Oh, God, it has to load the chunks again. Oh, God, please, no. Oh, it has to load all 10 of them at once. I understand everything now. Like, I get why we need what we need. But where's the sugar cane? We need sugar cane. Got another mushroom head. Even though I'm already wearing one. Pick that one. Okay. So it doesn't explain where we get the sugar cane though, because like I said, we need that. Is there a sugar cane farm somewhere right here I'm just not seeing? The bookshelves! You can break a bookshelf and get a book. Forgot about that. You get wood in a book, I believe. Yeah, we do. Okay. There's some wood. There's some wood. And there's. I can get to it. Let me just. Hey, there's some wood. Nice. There's some more. I think even though Minecraft crashed, the timer still works perfectly. Okay, so that should be enough wood for everything we're gonna do here. Man, I cannot get rid of this cough. I still apologize for that. Hopefully it'll be gone by tomorrow. Absolutely certain I can make it. And then this. And then I'll go back. Okay. Making my own parkour, guys. Go in here. Why do I have this? I don't know why I need it. Now we got to go grab the diamonds. We need three of those. Take these, there we go, we make the diamond pick. Go over to that lava pool. This can take a while. Okay, I just remembered I need two more diamonds, so while we're here we grab those. Oh look, they are conveniently placed. And there we go. Everything we need. How does this mushroom keep getting back in the inventory? No, I don't want you to get out of here. And off we go. Analyzing. Yes. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. It's loading. Gotta load these in again. Gonna have to give it a minute.